This is the Bowers Ultima system. It's our most accurate bore measurement gauge. The Ultima system has a resolution of 0.1 or a tenth of a micron, and its design provides a constant spring force so that when you're taking measurements, you get an extremely accurate and repeatable result. It's available with a range of head sizes from 2 millimeters to 310 millimeters. And the changing of those heads is extremely simple and fast because the design incorporates a rapid thread that allows heads to be removed, different heads to be placed onto the holder very, very quickly. So rapid thread into position, and then we're ready to apply a preset before we take a measurement. Applying the preset is extremely easy. We place it into the calibrated setting ring, and on the controller, I've programmed in a preset value, which I'll now apply. I'm using a D50S controller, which is standard with the Ultima system. Different controllers can be used, such as the D62S, and indeed the transducer within the Ultima can be exchanged for different types. So the preset's been applied and now allows me to place it into the component that I'm measuring, and then when in position, I'm able to take a measurement, as you can see.